This is Cinnamon. Cinnamon lives outside, but he thinks he should live inside. We don't think he should be inside. We think he should be an outside duck, but he was born in the house. And like any creature born and hand-raised by humans, it's bound to attach itself in some way to those humans. And he has made himself